One, two, three, four, five, and six. You don't need to get this one. That one is not there. So just six. Now all six screws are removed. Two, three, four, five, and six. You can remove the plate. And you can see the printhead assembly here. Now you see that it's locked. So plug it in. So I turn on and off the printer. So, and as you can see, the printhead is loose now. So I'm gonna position it right in the middle where you can see that there's an edge here. So you can remove the pieces. First, you wanna remove the ink head, taking this and this screws out. Also this one and that one on the back. Oh, and this one too.
That one right.
Disconnect the flat cables. Which are this one and this one, and remove this whole piece. Once you have this out of the way, you can remove the ink head like this, and also put it out of the way. And now you can remove the print head by removing this and that screw. And there's another one right here on the front. I have the print head out. Just remove the cables and that's it.